How do people buy used school buses? There are several ways to source a used school bus for sale. For example, they can be purchased from 1. Auction markets 2. Bus dealerships 3. Schools 4. Private owners. The first two sellers have their own websites where they list every vehicle for sale with a detailed description and several photos. However, one may have to find ways to get in touch with schools and private owners. In either situation, the worldwide internet is the best place to find a used bus for sale. Turn on your computer, visit Google or Bing and simply type in keywords like bus auctions, used buses for sale, secondhand school buses for sale, etc. It will display more than 100 results of bus dealerships. However, if one wants to purchase from schools or private individuals, then the need to search for schools and use keywords like used school buses for sale by owners. Many buyers would like to trust their eyes to inspect a bus, however sellers are smart and most of the problems related to a used bus is hidden from immediate sight. The third-party inspection will either cost $100 for a basic checkup or $200 for a more detailed and thorough inspection. Experts advise buyers to take this step seriously and never skip, since it plays an important role in the buying decision. Ignore this step and the probability of ending with a lemon increases many folds. Hence, call in the inspectors and get to know which parts and equipments are defective or may need repairs. When the inspector highlights the problematic parts and regions of a bus, discuss his reports with the repair shop and get an estimate how much will it cost to get them fixed and also the time factor. Simple repairs can be done by the repair shops. However, more complex repairs may need a part replacement. In this situation, find out where the parts can be sourced from and how much they will cost, including shipping. This will give the buyer an estimate of the total cost of repairing the vehicle even before turning on its engine. Major Vehicle Exchange is one such dealership that has been selling its shuttle buses to schools and colleges all over the United States for more than 35 years. For more information about our used shuttle buses for sale, visit us or call the owner Charles Kaufman at 516-333-7483 today.